I'll take you home, Marnie.
It's all right, darling. You're just exhausted. Now don't panic. I've spoken to Strut. I think we'll be able to talk him around. I'll put this away. Go on. You want the money. You wanted the money, otherwise you wouldn't have stolen my keys, now would you? You took my keys, now take the money. I said take it! What's mine belongs to you. It's yours. You're not stealing. You want the money. Take it! I said take it! Marnie, I'm going to Baltimore to see your mother.
No.
Yes.